Now the load wheel, to do a load wheel change is fairly simple because you have four wheels that are on the top of the load rail. So you can remove this one screw. You have a common shaft that goes through and the shaft is threaded on each end. So you can remove this socket head cap screw, pull your worn drive wheel off, and then put it right back on place. So you can do that in place.